There will be a place hidden behind my comedian face.